choosing the OEM module. The first step is to choose a good OEM model for our design. To meet the total weight requirements, the switching mode power supply is the only option. There are a lot of advantages using the latest generation resonant switching mode power supplies, especially when we are talking to the high instant current capability, size, weight and protection. But it comes with the cost of certification requirements. So, I need an industry-approved OEM module for my amplifier. After careful study of later generation 500-watt capable amplifier models, there is a short list of two manufactured products: ICEpower 125A62 and Hypex and Core 500. By specification, they are close. Each of them has its own advantages. Hypex has auto switching 115 and 230 volts. The ICEpower model hasn't. They use a manual jumper. We need to make variations for 220 and 110 volts countries. ICEpower has a lower weight and optimum dimensions, reducing shipping costs. Hypex is capable to drive 2 ohm load, ICEpower 3 ohm load in a bridged connection. Hypex may have an advantages in very bad speaker crossover design cases. Hypex has single-ended solution where we need to consider bus pumping effect at low frequencies and high power. ICEpower will be driven in the bridged configuration where the bus pumping effect isn't present at any load. Hypex has built-in balanced input without an option to add custom-made preamplifier. Actually, this was one of the main reasons for taking the decision finally choosing ICEpower module over Hypex. Custom-made, exceptionally good preamplifier will be my key differentiator between a number of existing designs in the market. ICEpower has option to run it in a bridged and single-ended mode, giving extra flexibility for future projects. I do have a project for multi-amplified solution with an active crossover solution. This is a next generation audiophile trend, giving fantastic listening tolerance even driving mid-class speakers. Some business considerations. Price. Hypex manufacturer price was significantly higher than ICEpower. I can't meet the target price of the final product. Hypex designs are already saturating the market. There are a number of companies selling similar designs, and it is just a matter of time when margins will go down. Hypex, as a manufacturer, has its own integrated designs to compete with. ICEpower strictly keeps OEM manufacturer policy. After considering the pros and cons, ICEpower 125A62 with custom-built preamplifier is my final choice. Let us take a closer look at our selection.